Hi, I'm Corey from the Formative Assessment Team. The State Standards Class Master Report provides classroom educators with the ability to see how their students are performing across all of their state standards. However, please note that this report is not currently available for high school students. Let's run the report together. Once you're logged into Renaissance, from the home screen, click on Reports. On the Star Assessment tab on the Reports page, under the State Performance and Mastery section, select the State Standards Master Report. Please note that you can now pin frequently used reports at the top of the page. Next, verify that you have selected the correct teacher and class. If you only want to run a report for select students, click on the Change Students option. Select a subject, reading or math, then click Update Report. Next, select English Mastery or Spanish Mastery. You may also choose to show projected mastery for the end of the school year by turning that feature on. Click Update Report, and your results will appear on the screen. Each table in the report focuses on a single domain group, and the domains are listed at the top of the table with each standard for that domain below. Hover over a standard to see a full description. Note that student mastery levels are color-coded: red for beginning, yellow for developing, and green for secure. To generate a PDF for an individual student, click on the student's name in the left column. To generate a PDF report for the entire class, use the PDF icon on the top of the page. The report will contain all the standards and show them as a continuation of the table. Thank you for watching, and remember, formative assessment is assessment for learning to guide change.